your own experience because you've been doing this so naturally. So how can you give us some tips?
Tips. Okay, so I surround my, I have great mentors. So one of the things I hear from a lot of mentors is most successful people have multiple streams of income. So we all are so creative that we, you know, we have access to collaborating with each other and to have all these other things. So for me, with the Wellness Center, I can use creativity to think of, okay, what ways can I do to make myself, you know, to brand myself or an expert, you know, how can I make myself and whatever my business is an expert at whatever it is. And one of the best ways is Facebook Live. One of the best ways is going to networking groups. One of the best ways is to surround yourself with great people who are doing what you want to do. If you want to do something, then surround yourself with people who are doing the things you want to do. It'll save yourself a lot of time and money in the long run, because what is it that most people want to, you know, want result is they want to save time and make more money. So what can you do with all of your amazing things and accesses? Can you collaborate with someone? Can you affiliate market? Can you do this? Can you do that? So how can you be creative? You know, say for example, in Oasis Palisades, I use aromatherapy, doTERRA oil, so I'm a rep for that. So I also do this. I'm going to be creating my own brand of CBD. Tincture and cream. So what can you be doing in your niches and whatever to be the expert and to, you know, making yourself, you know, what are you doing? What are you doing today for your soul, for your mind, for your body, and for your business? Because you are so amazing and you have so many things you can be doing. It's just crazy. The opportunities are everywhere. We just have to
say yes.
So I don't know.
Thank you.